Hi, everyone. This is Arlo, man, and welcome to Arlo's Home. You know what we do here, man? We play kick-ass rock and roll music, man. And sometimes it's by request, which is the case. And the song that we're about to listen to in just a second. Before we get to that, man, I gotta go over the house rules, man, like usual, okay? Everyone, you gotta believe in the power of rock and roll music. Pretty easy, right? Believe in the power of rock and roll music. Have a little faith, man. Show up with a good attitude about rock and roll, and we'll have no problems, man. Also, you can't be a left-wing douche-hole or a right-wing nut job, man. In other words, no politics allowed, man. We don't do politics here, man. We ain't got time for that bull job, that bullshit. We got too much music to cover, man. So leave that stuff somewhere else. Don't bring it here, man. You'll get kicked out, okay? And number three, you gotta be nice to others, man. No arguing in the comment section. Everybody get along, man, because what is there to fight about when you're checking out great music, man, and specifically great rock and roll music, man? Let's have some peace, some love, and unity, man. I'm a hippie, man. I'm from that generation, and I love everybody, man. I seriously do, man. Just don't be an asshole, man, and we'll all get along and have a good time, all right? All right, cool, man. So we're going to get into a song right now, another request by Lynn W., who's just the sweetest person, man. She comments all the time, checks in with us every single day, and we really appreciate her support, man. And she wanted us to check out another song for Tesla. We did that one called Modern Day Cowboy, which I love that song, man. I thought it was a major, major great song, man. A skull crusher, man. It kicked ass. I loved it. And this one, she says, is just as good, man. It's called Little Suzi from the same album, man, from 1986. And here's the official music video. Let's get into it and see what we got, man. Here's Tesla and Little Suzi. That's pretty cool, man. That's fire out right there, man. It's kind of like my lava lamp, man. My lava lamp. Cool, man. Woohoo! Yeah, look at that. Them guitars, man, they're squealing. Hey, he's dressed like the Fonz, man, isn't he? Look at that, he's got a leather jacket on and a white t-shirt. He's like the Fonz, man. I love this dude already, man. That's cool. See, this is real rock and roll here, man. You can tell this is the real deal, man. Yeah. There's a mullet guy. You see that mullet right there, man? On that drummer guy? He had the mullet in the last video, too, man. He can play the hell out of them drums, though, I'll tell you that, man. You know what this sounds like, Gus? What this reminds me of? It sounds like Bad Company, man. Like from the 70s, you know what I'm talking about? Like acoustic guitars and then heavy guitars. That's what it reminds me of, man. It's cool, man. I mean, it's a compliment. Casting couch appointments made. Damn. She's a whore. The little Suzi's a slut. Yeah. I love this, man. I love it. This is like real rock and roll music here, man. I mean, they're going at a good, steady pace, man, but this is good. There we go. Woo! Great plan, man. Oh, man, that's cool. Yeah! Great, man. Sounds like Bad Company. I'm serious, man. Listen to like Shooting Star and then listen to this back to back. Very similar, man. Like the music, the sounds. Maybe I'm crazy, man. That's how I'm hearing it, man. Great groove, man. he's playing a hell of a drums, man. Good, man. Maybe there's a correlation between mullet guys and drummers, man. Every mullet guy I've ever seen, man, play the drums and play the hell out of them, man. Maybe they're mad because they got a mullet. I don't know. Maybe makes them play better. I don't know. He's good, though. I know this drummer's good. I don't know what the theory is behind it, but he's good. Now, is it me, man, or is like, okay, so this was out when all that other stuff was out, like, what was it, like Cinderella and Warrant and stuff like that. But they don't seem to have that kind of image, man. It seems like they got like a cooler, I don't want to say cooler image. Cinderella was awesome, but that's more like normal dudes up there. Am I right?
Yeah.
And I like that about it, man. It seemed real to me, man. It seemed authentic, man. It seemed like, by God, they believe in the power of rock and roll music, man. I mean, damn, did you hear that? I mean, do we got to rewind it and play it for you again, man, for you to get it? Hey, are you that dumb? It was great, man. I love that. And Lynn W., you are such a sweetheart, man. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to that video because I enjoyed the song so immensely. It was great, man. Be sure to like her videos, you out there, man. Comment in the comment section, man. Maybe there's other Tesla songs I need to hear too, man. I'd love to hear them, man. Subscribe to her channel. Share her videos with your friends. We have a link in the description, man, a PayPal. You can donate, man. That's even cooler. If you want to send us records or gifts or whatever, just drop Gus a line, man, and he'll tell you how to get in touch with us. And we appreciate it, man. We'll be back tomorrow, as usual, man, with another great reaction. Thanks for the support, and we'll see you real soon, okay? All right, man. Peace out, everyone. Thank you.